Hello. Here we have to solve the following problem. We apply a constant force F of -68.